you get in the studio, when you do this music shit, and I like to ask artists this right here. Was it hard for you the first time you went in the studio and recorded?
Man, I was scared in the bitch. I'm on that hoe shot, like, I'm on that hoe, like.
Yeah.
I'm on that hoe, like. We gon' slide on that nigga block. Shoot his shit up. Scared pussy bitch ass, yeah, go on the hiccups. Know what I'm saying? Like, versus, like, we gon' slide on that nigga block. Shoot his shit up. Know what I'm saying? Like, I'm in that hoe just quiet and shit, shy. Know what I'm saying? Whoop the wham, whoop the wow. Cause in my head, I'm thinking, like, damn, I wonder what motherfuckers gonna think. I'm some weird shit. Know what I'm saying? But then it was just like, but a nigga was sober. Like, I was just sober and shit. Like, know what I'm saying? So I ain't know, like, turn up. Know what I'm saying? So I'm dropping shit. Motherfuckers telling me, like, yeah, I fuck with it. I fuck with it. My people telling me, nigga, you need to turn the fuck up, nigga. Like, you saying some raw ass shit, but you quiet than a bitch. Know what I'm saying? On some shy shit, nigga. Like, know what I'm talking about? Like, my cousin, he like, get your bitch ass up. Like, turn up on them hoes, nigga. Like, make a nigga want to punch them. Know what I'm saying? Because they like, you be freestyling in the car. You be going hard and shit. Be like that, nigga. So it came, I was going to drop that trending song. Know what I'm saying? Like, Moneybagg, y'all was doing that little challenge and shit. Yeah. So I'm like, I'm fucking with the beat. Fuck the challenge. I'm fucking with the beat. Know what I'm saying? And it was like, man, when I did that hoe and I post that bitch, like, everybody, like, they felt that hoe. Know what I'm saying? They like, damn, nigga, you. Know what I'm saying? Because I got hype on that beat. Hit a T-Rock for that gag bag. I smoked the dope out the gag mask. Put the dope in the trash bag. Huh? Yeah. I don't know how to act. Hit a T-Rock for the guns and the drugs. I want the party pack. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, know what I'm talking about? Like, everybody that felt that hoe, like, know what I'm saying? Like, they like, damn. Like, this nigga real life ain't that whole type shit. Yeah. Know what I'm saying? And they telling me, like, damn, bitch, you turned up. Like, what the fuck? Like, know what I'm saying? Man, nigga was hiding the bitch in that hoe. I'm hiding the bitch in that hoe. Yeah. Like, I'm rolling. All that energy, I'm pumped up. Know what I'm saying? And then when I heard that hoe, I was like, yeah. I'm like, this that hoe right there. So, like, when I dropped that hoe, everybody in school, like, they really, like, jamming that hoe. Know what I'm saying? Like,
so you had the whole school jam.
Type shit, basically, you know what I'm saying? Like, all the niches and shit, you know what I'm saying? My little essays.
So,
like,
you was rapping in high school?
Yeah.
And you graduated. Yeah, you just graduated high school. So you just graduated high school. You doing music in high school. And you actually walking around the school lit, like, hey, I'm that nigga in this house.
Nah.
I was. I was.
Like, look, I was always that nigga that everybody fucked with. Okay. Know what I'm saying?
You was a chill ass nigga.
Like, but I was just a chill ass nigga. Like everybody dick rolled me. So many people dick rolled me. They still dick ride me. Older niggas dick rolled me. Know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a little nigga. Niggas know I was real, like, thugging and shit. Know what I'm saying? Like, I was really on my shit. Know what I'm saying? This nigga too. Dumb niggas in the room.
Yeah.
Know what I'm saying? Like all of us, bro, we fucked this area up.
Yeah.
We fucked it up. Punching on niggas, stomping on niggas, slapping niggas, kick taking that shit. Know what I'm saying? And it's like, even the school fucked with me like that. Like, know what I'm saying? Like, I'm never in class. Yeah. Know what I'm talking about? We never in class. We'll leave school, go smoke.
Every A lunch, every B lunch, too, though.
We had every lunch. That's our class, every right lunch.
There. A lunch, B lunch, all that. Water burger, class.
Chick-fil-A, whoop the wham, whoop the wop, get something to eat. Yeah. Know what I'm saying? Like, but really, like, I was that nigga, though. Know what I'm saying? Like, in school, I was that nigga that everybody fucked with. But at the same time, I ain't like motherfuckers being around me, though. Know what I'm saying? Like, everybody can be around me that's cool and shit. Know what I'm saying? But at the same time, like, I was always by myself type shit. Know what I'm saying? I'll be at a table in one of the big hallways just sitting down writing something. Know what I'm saying? Drawing. Know what I'm talking about? On my phone, watching movies and shit. I skip classes, just watch movies. You know what I'm saying? But this the thing. I never failed my classes.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I was always smart. I was a smart ass nigga. Like, and I was a smart ass nigga. Know what I'm saying? I was never stupid.
A nigga never was in class, though.
Like, but I was never in class. Yeah. I go to class, get the work, do the work, lead class type shit, I go to the class, get the work, don't go to class for the whole week.
Me.
Come back Friday, take a test, boom, I passed.
I ain't learned shit. We all be hot.
You know what I'm saying? And that's all we do. Smoke. Smoke before we get to school. Smoke during lunch.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Skip a period, go smoke.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? Come back, hide in the bitch. I'm high in class. Teacher got all the snakes.